Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. Hi there, wonderful Word learners. Okay, this tutorial we're going to look at setting the default font for your body copy whenever you open up a new document. By default, it's Calibri. The size is either 11 or 12, depending on what version you have. So we're gonna go and reset that now. Okay, so we're gonna select some text. In the previous tutorial, we set it to Arial as our corporate font, okay? And we set it to size as 10 point, but we want that to be true of every new document, because now, if I open a document, it's set to Calibri and 11. Okay, so I'm gonna close it down. So to do it, be on your home tab, and along here where all these fonts are grouped, can you see there's this font option here, and in the bottom right is this little flyout menu. Okay, so I can click on that and it gives me some options. So I could go through in here, it's picking up what I had selected, but you could go and manually adjust it in here now. Okay, and once you've picked it, okay, so it's exactly what I want to be. Can you see it says save as default? Click save as default. This document only will save at the default, obviously, just here. We want the all documents ever made. Okay, so if I go and change this now and click OK, it's gonna go, I don't want to change it. Why? Because as a trainer, I need everything to be default. But if you click OK, trust me, okay, it will change the default. When you make a new document and you start pasting in text, it will be Arial and 10 point. Okay, that is how to change the default font size and font style in Microsoft Word. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.